So here at Johnnie Fox's, we always have a little bit of an in-house joke where we say people are dying to get into Johnnie Fox's because we're so busy and people want to get tables. Mm-hmm. But we can actually prove that people have died to get into Johnnie Fox's. Here we have Mr. Patrick Gaffney. His ashes were sent to us in 1997 when he passed away, and his last wish in his recorded will and testament in America was to be buried in Johnnie Fox's pub. Mr. Gaffney says goodnight to us every night.